Yes, that was a festive time in Viking Peace history. A plunge in pop culture, Don Ho, and Papaholic Tunes.